It's time for English at University, the series that teaches some English phrases to help you through your first year of study abroad. Mary's had her first business studies lecture, and now she's decided to go to Professor Not's evening seminar. That's when a group of students meet with their teacher to discuss what they've learned. But the problem is, there's always a chatterbox, you know, someone who likes to do all the talking.
So glad you could make my seminar, Mary. Although I don't know where everyone else is. Maybe it's the rain.
Well, it is quite wet out there.
There you go, Robert. Red wine for you and... Oh, hello. It's Mary, isn't it?
What are you doing here? I thought you just did administration.
I do, but Robert, I mean Professor Not, likes help with his spreadsheets and photocopying and stuff.
Yes, I give you a lift home after the seminar, as you live around the corner from me.
Oh, right. I didn't know.
Anyway, don't mind me. I'll just sit here while you chat about clever things like business. Is it just you tonight, Mary?
I'm not too late, am I? You did say 8 o'clock.
Yes, I did. Come and sit down. No, not on my books. Just there. Have you met Sharon?
Hello.
So, let's begin, shall we? Now, I talked about business being an economic system, but what do we mean by system?
I think...
Well, obviously, a system is a thing, you know.
But...
An economic is about the economy, yeah?
Daniel, put a sock in it. You can't get a word in edgeways with him around. Mary, don't let him dominate the conversation. He needs to pipe down, and you need to speak up. Be polite but firm, and say you want a chance to speak.
All right, if I must. Daniel, would you mind if I had a chance to speak, please?
Oh, right. Yeah, of course. I was just explaining that economics
is... I know, but I would like to say something too. If you don't mind.
Exactly. I think Mary should give us her views. So, Daniel, zip it, please.
Thank you for giving me the chance to speak. I'd like to contribute to the discussion and say that to be in business, you need something to sell.
Oh, that's very good, Mary.
Excellent, Mary. Very impressive. Once Daniel stopped talking your ears off, you finally got a chance to express yourself with the help of these useful phrases. Would you mind if I had a chance to speak, please? I'd like to say something too, if you don't mind. Thank you for giving me the chance to speak. I'd like to contribute to the discussion, please. You can practice these phrases, pick up a few more, plus learn some top tips for studying in the UK on our website at bbclearningenglish.com. Now, how's Professor Knott's seminar going?
So I think you'll find some useful stuff in my book, Mind Your Own Business. But we call it a day for now. I'll see you at my next lecture.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
It's all very interesting.
Oh, look at the rain out there. It's pouring. Still giving me a lift home, Robert.
Yes, yes, of course. Maybe I could drop you off on the way home too, Mary.
If it's not too much trouble.
Of course not, Mary. But sorry, Daniel, it's quite a small car, so I don't think we'll fit you in.
Oh. Oh, okay. I like walking.